Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Hard Truck 2. And we gotta get our way, make our way down to, Mercury. Oh, I'm still trying to move the view with the mouse, and I just can't do that anymore. All we gotta do is head down the road a ways. Used to having signs for things. That's new in this game. Signs, for the most part. I think after I turn this one in Mercury, I'm definitely going to try to go shopping. So I mean, I like this truck and all, but I'd like to get a semi and really start racking up some money. Maybe try out the fuel depots, at least to show them off. I should probably get a truck that I didn't drive in the last LP. We'll see. I like how much more detailed these trees are. You know, the hard truck too that I was playing. Most of the trees were just like two pieces of paper, you know, put together like that. You could see this. It didn't look good. These look like real trees. 3D trees. Oops. I knew that curve was coming up, too. I'm not going to bother fixing up this truck anymore, and I probably already fixed it up too much because, you know, I'm going to probably get a semi. This game might be a little harder overall as far as making money and everything. What is this? That is a higher, right? Yeah. Auto? Auto driving a fancy purpley colored Freightliner? That's different. He's supposed to be driving a Zill. Yeah, you can tell I've been playing this game for way too long when I remember the names of the AI and what trucks they drive. That's a little sad. Hey, it's still got the same glitchy problems where the trucks will kind of get stuck and the one in the other direction goes backwards to meet up with where it should be, I guess. That's cool. Well, not really, but it's funny. Dividers are different. I like it.
Stop the vehicle at once.
Oh, damn. Spike strips? You see that? Yeah, they stop you. Okay, give me my ticket. I know, I was naughty. Oh, look at that. Wasn't that fancy? Well, the guy was right there. And my tires were flat, so there we go. They don't give you much of a chance to try to slow down for those before those spike strips go out. Jeez. Wow. That's crazy. Those cops are everywhere too in this one. Hanging out all over the place. There's another one right there. Null 95,000. That's the one I'll say that I didn't show off yet, but that's gonna be too rich for my blood. I'm gonna try out that F5, the truck dealer thing, as soon as I get to Mercury, I think. See how that works. I haven't tried that yet at all. That should be the Scania for sale. Purple. Of course, there is no rare trucks in this game. This game just has them all. That's why I think in some of my videos where I go on about rare trucks, there's some people saying, "What are you talking about? I could buy this all the time to just hit F5. And I had to scratch my head for a while, and I realized they're talking about this game. this version, King of the Road. Which makes sense, because this is the official European version of the game. And, you know, I think a lot of the people that like this game play it a lot are in Europe. It is a Russian game, that makes sense. I didn't see that. Mercury County line, probably. Wow, nothing there, huh? Okay, I see a 60. I better keep it under 60. There's probably a speed gun somewhere. Usually when there's a numbered sign like that, there's a gun somewhere. A trap. I don't see one here, though. Oh, there's a traffic light here. Wait, that was different. That was different. Yeah. Okay. The St. Helena Road is not straight anymore. Well, that makes sense. Okay, this is the way into Mercury here. You know, I don't see any signs saying no turn on red. Why does that say do not enter? Do we not drive on the right side of the road anymore in this game? That was weird. I don't know. I'll figure it out eventually, I guess. Okay, how much money do I have? I got 30,000 spent in cash. And, about 30,000 and then 60, and the truck's worth 60, I guess, maybe. So let's see what we can find here. Let's play with this. F5. CB radio. On the air, nobody. Search. Talk. I've never used this before. Search. Well, okay then. Nobody. I'll have to try that somewhere else, maybe. Why does it say do not enter? Are you really supposed to go out the... I think I'm supposed to go this way. That's just weird. That was a red light, wasn't it? Yep. Maybe I have to be by the info booth to use that. That doesn't really make much sense, actually, but... On the Air Mafia. Oh, that's nice. I don't think I want to talk to the Mafia. On Air Mafia. What, do they have their own channel? And they don't even try to hide it? They're like, yeah, Mafia. That's our channel. What of it? That's funny. I'm guessing I don't have to pull over and stop to use that either, do I? Nope. On air, nobody. Okay, that's the St. Helena Road. I'm gonna stop here for the red light for a change. Let's see. Yeah, that's the St. Helena Road. Instead of coming straight at it, it's an offshoot, which makes sense, considering it's a little side road. I'm just taking in the sights, don't mind me. Hello, Mr. Copper. Oh, I said 60, didn't I? Uh-oh, slow down. Let's see. F5. Police. Well, yeah. Search. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. It'll take me a while to figure this stuff out. What about here? There's no parking area here. Well, I'll futz around going up here a bit. I want to see how much that Mac is. I really like that. That might be a little much. I might have to get the same kind of truck, Zill, but semi-version. That'd be pretty cheap. Nobody. Talk? I don't know what I'm doing with that. I'm sure someone will tell me. That's a new toy for me. Another driver.
What's up?
No, I don't need help.
See you.
Whoa. My board for my steering wheel just popped out. Well, the spring did. Oh, that's the driver ahead of me, I guess. Well, that's interesting. Oh, come on, how are we stuck? Yell at him.
What's up?
That didn't help.
See you.
See you. Oh, I'm gonna mess around with that a lot. Vehicle dealer, there we go.
What's up?
Need help? No. Oh, I
want to order a car. Choose, pal.
Well. Now, what does blinking mean? Does that mean it's hot? Stolen truck? Where's the price? Oh, there's a cam ass. And look, you can even pick the color. Oh, I can be one of the hired ones that you could never be before. The army green color. For order, $3,600. But what's the price of the truck? I know it's not $3,600. work out perfect for me. They still have the little pointless curly Q thing here in case you need to turn around, I guess. Hey, there's a tanker to haul. But it's worth a lot too, because it's in that spot. So let's get up there. I feel like I'm kind of wasting a video here, but I gotta feel my way around and figure things out. If I get a cool army green color cam ass, then it'll be worth it. I hope it's not stolen or something. Apparently I ordered it. What I'm gonna do if it's not there. That was very high speed crash into a barrier. That was beautiful. I bet I'm gonna have to wait around when I get there. Well, I can show you this new spot in River Valley here. I guess that's a red light for me too. I'm supposed to stop up here. Hey, that was red light. This is the new little spot here. But of course, if you go into the River Valley Depot, it's still got the same weird dead end, just scenery in the background. I figured they would add to that, but they didn't. They added this loop up here instead. Okay, let's see. We've got a SUV for sale. We've got need a job. We've got a Peterbilt that needs a job, I guess. Cool. And off-road. Where's my truck? Well, I have no clue. If I'm just supposed to wait here. I already ordered the truck, though.
What's up?
I'm not gonna order another truck.
See you.
I've never done this before, so this might be a little bit of trial and error. At least we got some music to listen to while we wait. Well, I'm almost at 20 minutes anyway, so I guess I'll cut the video off here and save, and then, you know, mess around a little bit on my own, and if I figure it out, then I'll just load back here. Alright, well then, I'll see you guys later. Bye.